our expectations are always the same, man. They're always the same. It's be disciplined and play fundamental football. Stick to the fundamentals. You start getting away from the fundamentals, that's when you start getting sloppy and start losing football games. Man, these kids are special, man. One, super coachable, super disciplined, super coachable, and that's really the keys to success for young kids is just getting them to be disciplined and coachable. And all these kids are coachable, and they've all grown up together. And watch out. That's all I can say is watch out.
Here come your undefeated, undisputed D-Town 10U Tigers. Cox under center, and he's in keeping himself. Cuts it on the left side to the 20. Jukes in, jukes out. They ain't gonna catch him, ladies and gentlemen. Woo! Looking to pass here. Nowhere to go. And the Tigers are gonna sack. Second down. Brantley gonna give it to Kanan Brown going up the middle. Nice stiff arm right there going to the right side. Another stiff arm. He is refusing to go down. And finally he's tackled. And ladies and gentlemen, your Tigers!
And tell me what it's like to coach your sons. What is that like being a parent and just seeing them kind of thrive in this? This is a high tense situation in playoff appearance.
Yeah, absolutely. It's very special for any dad out there that has the opportunity to do it. I recommend you do it, man. It's super special, and I wouldn't trade it for the world.
I'm on a new level. 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 Brought me a new shovel. Put this in the dirt. Chain with the new bezel. I'm on a put it work. On itchy beds, bad boys in the motel. Now you give me 20 in the hotel. Hunter on my noodle diet.